need a proper holiday after all of this.
Holiday, I never get to go anywhere.
Why not?
I don't know. Hectic career. Very high-powered job, you know, lots of business meetings, a lot of responsibility.
Really?
Yeah. I'm just not very good with my own company. I'd drive myself crazy.
I can't believe you'd be short of willing volunteers.
Most men would want to go to Australia to get away from me.
I can totally relate.
Why, are you unlucky in love?
No, I mean, I'd go to Australia to get away from you. Maybe we should both go to Australia one day.
Hi! Oh, what the hell are you doing here?
Oh, Dylan, love, this is a nice surprise.
You're probably wondering what I'm doing here.
Mm-hmm.
Look, the thing is, it's Edith's birthday now. I only found out on Thursday, but I promised that I'd take her away for the weekend.
To your grandmother's cottage?
Yeah, she's getting dressed. Look, any chance you could go to a hotel?
No, you go to a hotel.
Well, obviously, I can't afford one. That's why we're here. Look, I wanted to do something romantic.
And how did you get in?
I just smashed the back window. Oh. Look, Edith's gonna freak. Any chance you could just say that you're here for a birthday, you know, like I arranged it all?
No!
What the hell, Dylan?
Happy birthday!
Flying saucers sighted over all major cities. We're in grave danger. Take cover, man, women, and dog. Protect.
And another thing you didn't do, Vera, was pack any sandwiches. You know how hungry I get when I'm driving.
Well, I'm sorry, Bertie, but the house is being attacked by flying saucers. I just didn't get tired.
Yes, there's always something, isn't there?
Poor dog.
No, thank you, I'm driving. I'll get us both killed.
Well, I thought you said you were hungry and, well...
Well, no, you didn't think, did you? One more thing you didn't do.
Well, maybe we could stop at a roadside cafe and have some tea and cake.
The last two cafes have been on fire. I mean, you've got the map, woman. Can't you find us a route without any flying saucers on it? Just one more thing you failed to do.
The map hasn't got any flying saucers on it.
There's always an excuse, isn't there? And why can't you do anything properly, woman? I'm sick to death of doing everything myself.
Thank you.
Oh, I didn't realise you were right here.
No. That's here, it's private.
Ha-ha.
Can't believe how desperate you are for a boyfriend.
What?
Oh, come on, you don't want to join the army.
I do, actually.
No, you don't. Admit it.
No.
Admit it.
No.
Admit it.
No.
Nicola.
Dylan.
You don't want to join the army, do you?
I don't want to join the army.
Oh. Ada, hiya, babe.
Oh, there you are. People are heading out. You good to go?
No, I can come over now.
Yeah.
Really? Sorry. Just...
Oh, dear. Someone sounds a bit sharp. Is that one of yours, Margaret? Matthew Wilding, as I live and breathe. My goodness me, I'd heard a whisper you'd be here. I haven't seen you since drama school. I'd heard you'd gone into teaching. Can I just say how happy I am that your little school has made it? I have been saying for years that we needed more diversity.
Well, actually, we're quietly confident.
Of course. Well, good luck to you. And to be honest, after 5 years of dragging that trophy back to Forest Mount, I'm a broken man. But I think I've got one more year left in me.
I need to find you some work to do.
No.